When the NHL expanded from 6 teams to 12, it brought the entry of a team from Southern California that has won a title and won scores of fans, the Los Angeles Kings. Greetings and happy Stanley Cup Finals, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro in just a moment, I'm Mike Emmerich. We have reached Game 3. But you didn't want to come home and face your excited fans with a not excited sort of series outcome.
Well, until you lose a game at home, Doc, you're very much in the series. And this team has a lot of confidence in the prior series of having games won at home. And again, get the crowd into it, get your feet into it, get a couple of hits, hit or be hit, and you'll be right back in the series.
The Kings have got some work to do now in this series. I like their chances of being at home. They've been a great team all season long in this building. One edge for them now is they get a chance in the last change to be able to put the players in the right situations, so it may come down to coaching for them to get back in the series.
This Stanley Cup final game is underway. Mike Emmerich here, Eddie Olczyk next to me, and Ray Ferraro down near the arcs. Laid on to Muzzin. Directing that one to Kopitar. Good centering pass to the slot. Ooh, that one accidentally blocked. Oh, wonderful play. Washington's carrying it on through. Terrific glove save. And we're happy to have Ray Ferraro with us as well. He is down near the ice.
The Capitals players were talking this morning about being halfway home.
But they were pretty clear that there's lots of work to be done.
Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Los Angeles hopefully shifting from defense to offense in the defensive zone. Fired down, the defense will win the race, and icing is called. Face-off win here. A shot. Oh, he missed the net.
Here's one of those times where you look at the net and there's nothing there. That's where you just got to shoot for the center of the net.
The Kuznetsov. Forcing attention in deep. Slides it to the point to Olsner. Dishes it back. Sends it down low to Kuznetsov.
Look out now. Here come the Caps.
Looks for room. Chips it back. Great stick there. Up the boards with it now. Looking for options. Out at the blue line to Niskanen. Walks in with it. Breaks to the middle. Collected in the corner. Skates out with it. And on to Niskanen. No room for a pass. Great stick save. Elects not to shoot. Snaps it to Olsner. Tips it back. On the half boards to Kuznetsov. Still no shot. Big drive. Big save.
Great pressure there, Doc. I thought for sure there was going to be a goal.
Over 6 minutes play. We are deadlocked at zero. The Capitals prevailing on the faceoff. Waffle boarding. A cover, and play is stopped.
In the last few years, John Carlson has made an impact in every league and every level that he has played at. In the USHL, he made the all-rookie team. The CHL, the same. The American Hockey League, and then the National Hockey League with the Washington Capitals.
LA's lugging it along in their own end, shifting gears. And angled to King. Cuts between the blue lines. Let's go, Arister! Cut his glove on it! Trying to go to Ovechkin. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Deflected off the blocker. Pointed to Orpik. Looking for a better lane. Shoots! Oh, accidentally blocked. Chip to Ovechkin. Fires it to the point. Pitch to Backstrom. Why isn't he shooting? No room for a pass. And now it's directed to Brown. What a marvelous collision. Unless you're in it.
The physical play in this game has really picked up, and there's a perfect example of that.
Propelled to Oshie. Let's it fly. Saved by Quick.
Quick's position was key on that outstanding stop.
Up the wing, making some headway. Possession established on the pickup by Orpik. And the puck gathered in his own end by Carlson. With a drive, blocked. And snapped to Alsner. Great reaction there as that one was tipped on goal.
That puck changed direction in front of the goaltender.
So often a player will slide to block a shot. Part of that is because you're out of position. This block standing up is textbook.
Good clean win on the draw. Lugged along the line. Finessed to Chimera. Flings it. And a save. And possession established on the pickup by Clifford. Slid to Green. Rister. Oh, that's a great save by Holtby. Moving it to Beagle. Up the wing with it now. Heads to the front. Fires. And that shot missed. Right along the blue line, Dorloff. That one is pointed to him. On Delano. behind the net. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Ooh, it's there, squeezed for a whistle.
There's not many saves easier than this for the goaltender. He gets his blocker on it. He's in good position, and he deflects this away.
LA's got a face-off win. The Kings with possession in their own end. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Gathered in by Kopitar. Heads on to the corner. Nice tip of the pass. Laid on to Wilson. The Capitals recoiling back in their own end. Pass attempt to Wilson. Great shooting position. Hammers one. Score!
That slap shot had some steam on it.
Sometimes the puck just sounds hard when the shooter unloads it, Eddie. The goalie was in good position, but this whistled past him. He didn't even move.
Washington's gotten the 1-0. Finally, we get the first goal. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Passing one off now to Oshie. Goes back into his own end of the ice to see how things are developed. Gets it behind the net. Carried to the corner boards by Carter. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Good intercept. Clock has bled down to the last minute. He's left behind on a great deep by Backstrom. Puck now possessed by McBain. The Kings organizing back in their own end. Looking from the blue line. Brilliant lift to Oshie. To Orvi. A great opportunity, but he missed the net.
He got all of that one, guys. He walked into that and fired it just over top of the net. Holtby's always had excellent leg speed. Here he makes a great pad stop.
The Kings with a face-off win. Puck is thrown to King. First period is over. The players will get a rest. The vendors and the organist will not. Washington's got the only goal in this one thus far. A look now at the lopsided shot totals. 12 for the Capitals and 3 for Los Angeles. The difference in the game is just one goal, and it came late in that period. Will it springboard to something more in the second? We'll see, but for now, we go to break. We have 20 minutes down. We have lots of time still to go. What are your thoughts so far, Edson?
The Kings are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all. If they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turnovers.
Middle period has just begun. Thrown to the slot. Hammered. Save. Puck gathered in by Carlson. Wrist shot. Oh, great cut. The Capitals setting things up in their own end. Chip to Backstrom. Poke checked away by Muzzin. Propelled to Carlson. One pass sets up another. Slid to Kopitar. The Kings continue on in their own end. Moving it now in the defensive zone. Pass off the woodwork to Ovechkin. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first.
Pretty routine stop. You can see why everybody learns the butterfly when they're a young kid. Takes away the bottom of the net.
Washington's got a defensive zone win. To Oshie. Up the wing. Shooting. The Kings in possession as they travel through the neutral zone. Now the puck rounded up by Carter. Possession on the pickup at his own end by Ovechkin. To Carlson. Diagonally to Carter. Moved up the side by Green. And he drops back to get things set again. To Pearson. Skated on back. Gets around him here. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
Washington's only going to get 2 minutes on this call, but it was tripping.
No, this is a tough call. He was trying to play the puck, but he tripped up the attacking player.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one.
They'll get an opportunity on their first power play of the game, trailing here.
Eddie, I'm with you on that. A blocker away. Washington's on the move in neutral ice. It's a two-on-two. What do they do next? On through the corner. Shoots. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save. Pitching it to Gabbert. And he motors on through the neutral zone. Oh, and he's hammered.
Well, he's been looking for that hit all night.
He's right in front. Drives to the net. In the slot. On to Doughty. Carries it up the wing. He was outnumbered, but not outmanned. Out in front. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
And he dumps it in. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Icing. A little under 9 minutes played here in the second. It's a 1-0 game. They win it. Loose puck taken by Green. Pass to the slot. Oh, stick save on the redirect. And possession snapped up by Chimera. Big drive. Got a piece of that one. Los Angeles in their own end carrying it now. Puck controlled by Carter. Looking to Toffoli. He gets that pass from the left to the right. Right on his stick. Save! Gets that pass from his goalie through traffic. Snapping a pass to Chimera. And he pushes it on through mid-ice. Slid just inside the line to Alsner. Laid on to Chimera. Kick save! Outstanding! Recollected! And the loose puck captured by Green. Pressure mounting here.
This is the way they wanted to start. The Capitals should feel really good about this.
Balls his way along. Great poke with the stick. Got it, clear it. Got it on his stick in the slot. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Oh, here's a wrister. He had a great chance, but he has just missed the net.
He wanted to go right underneath the bar there, Doc. You see a shot elevate from the 15-foot area in front of the net, and he misses over top of the net.
And he's held up. Kicked and escapes by Johansson. The Capitals are starting back in the defensive zone, near the boards. Gets by. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity. Down to ringside we go yet again. Ray, what do you know?
Orpik's been like a one-man demolition crew. He has been so physical all over the ice.
Okay, Ray, let's see how it goes for him here. Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. Pass to the shooting position. They score! And they've tied the game up.
Kopitar's quick flick of the wrist put this puck in from the high slot.
Holtby's positioning here is a little bit off. He's dropped into the butterfly. He's left some room on the angle, and he's beaten by it.
LA's gotten this game tied, setting the stage for a raucous finish to this second period. and a bombastic third. Washington's prevailed again on the faceoff in the neutral zone. Moves to the corner. He's held to the glass. Good kick of the puck by Alexander Ovechkin. Chip to Kopitar. Pitching this one to Gabrick. Terrific interception. Directing that one to Backstrom. A shot, blocked. He covers, and a faceoff will follow.
Los Angeles can't expect another save like the one we just saw. Their goaltender came up large to bail them out.
The Kings with a clean win on the draw. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Propelled to Kuznetsov. Corralled in the defensive zone by Dowdy. That is one solid keep, and play can continue. Back near the blue line to Carlson. He's got that point pass. Los Angeles controlling play now through neutral ice. Look at this, a 3-on-1. The shot is off.
Right idea, but he just missed the net.
Out in the slot. That's two periods in the books. One more to go, but a rest comes first. Shots on goal can be deceptive. You decide whether they are in this game or not. 18 for the Capitals and 11 for the Kings. Kopitar's goal is the one that has tied this game. We are at the end of the period and headed to intermission. Both teams have found the back of the net, but it's even. Underway here in the third. Sweeping save.
Trying to go to Gabrick.
Now it's directed to Kopitar. Puck picked up in his own zone by Oshie. Forcing attention in deep. Save.
Look at how active the goaltender is, looking around the screen to try to make the stop.
Broken stick, couldn't.
No worse feeling, Doc, to break your stick with that opportunity.
Los Angeles with control through center ice. And the puck is seized by Oshie. Moving it to Ovechkin. Taken right up the middle. Big drive! Just got it at the last moment. And the loose puck gathered in by Carlson. Pass attempt to Ovechkin. Takes it up that side. Passing one off now to Niskanen. Left wing pass to Oshie. And in the defensive zone, he continues. Decides the better of attacking, and so he'll just drop back. Hoping for better things if he turns back. Puck is thrown to Johansson. A shot. Oh, he missed the net. Out of his crease with the big goal stick. The puck stops right there.
Washington's in their own end, and they've got it.
It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? Big hit. Possession gone.
You see a hit in that area on the ice, it gets everybody's attention.
The Capitals in their own end have control of the puck.
Pitching it to Johansson.
Slid to Pearson.
hit by the stick. That's just good fundamental defense.
Taken in at the corner by Lewis.
Pass. It's a point hammer shot. Wonderful stop.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Can he clear? And he'll cover.
The shot's delivered quickly, but he smothers the bottom of the net so well, gets his legs out to make the stop.
Big face-off win. Oh, what a play! Drives to the crease. Give that goalie credit for another. Score! That's two.
Accept that puck and put it in as a one-timer.
Whoa, it looks like his trapper's got a hole in it there, Ed, so he gets beat low to the glove side.
Los Angeles has broken the tie. Not a lot of time left. We're in the third period, but plenty of time for heroics. The Kings with a win at center to Lucic.
Lucic is looking to get another one. He had the last one in this game.
Looking to Kopitar. Puck corralled behind the net by Carlson. Snapping a pass to Beagle. Slides it to the point to Orpik. Let's go, Rister! That shot went badly wide. Score! And this one is tied!
Beagle's body position allows him to get this puck to the backhand and put it in.
Lattice displayed some sweet hands. That's a soft dish right on the tape.
Washington's goal has tied this game up. A fun ride to the finish for all of us now. Solid win at center ice. Now what? The puck is free, now taken up by Clifford. Speeds right on goal. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Elevator to Chorney. And he is reefed.
Well, guys, he didn't see him coming until the last minute. That's a pretty solid contact.
Outstanding point-blank save. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Back in his defensive end to get it. Possession seized by Clifford. Shoots. Outstanding glove save. Washington's in their own end and in control of the puck. Moving well with it along the boards. Grabbed by Drew Doughty. Pitching this one to Andreev. Corralled by Niskanen. And he's holding on to it out of his own end. To Alsner. Directing that one to Ovechkin. Trying to go to Williams. Up the wing still with possession. Right hit to Gabbert. The Capitals in their own end setting things up. That one fired down. The defense will win the race and icing is called.
They better go back and give him a tap on the pads. There's no way this game remains tied without his brilliance.
Just under 3 minutes still to play in this period. LA's in danger of being overwhelmed. It looked like they were headed to victory, but now it's a tie. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. They won it. Now what can they do? Wonderful centering pass, and it's right to him. Washington's got it and moving it through the neutral zone. On to Alsner. Bounced off the boards to Wilson. And ripped to Alsner. Passed in the corner to Williams. Perfect centering pass. Oh, a save there. And he holds on.
Quick's able to make the stop here on a very difficult scoring chance.
And coming up is the biggest faceoff of this game. We're in the last minute of play and got it all.
Well, the hands are quicker than the glove. Great save.
A huge moment in the game.
Swing on this penalty. The Capitals get a critical power play opportunity, and it's their very first one in the game. It begins with this faceoff. The Kings carrying it in their own end. Sent along by Muzzin. Retreating to play on this power play. It's taken by Carlson. And in their own end, looking for options. Washington setting things up through the neutral zone. In on the two-on-two. Can they get reinforcements here? Back near the blue line to Carlson. Moves behind the net. Possession taken by Doughty. Led on to King. That is defense. Laid on to King. Outlet up the middle to Doughty. Point to point it goes to Carter. Taken away. Now it's directed to Burakovsky. Into the end of attack. Ring 10 bells for that save.
Have no idea how he stopped that traffic all over the front of the net, but he keeps the game tied with a terrific stop.
They win the draw. Let's see if it pays off. Puck held near the point. Eagles gotten the one that sends us to overtime. That will begin in just a moment. Washington's power play gets a chance to swing into operation at the start of this period. What a heavy collision along the boards.
That's the type of play that makes this game so great.
With a hope and a prayer, he flops it to the opposite corner. Washington's in possession as they travel in the defensive zone. Good work through center ice by Baxter. Hammers one. score! The overtime winner! And the players spill over the boards to celebrate. The game is over. The Capitals have taken this one in sudden death.
Got back into the game late and eventually win it in OT.
Game tied, full strength action. Can't ask for a whole lot more as we continue. Another important draw. This time, they're four against four. Third period has begun. The next one could be the winning one. Magnificent glove save.
Columbus in their own end controlling the play. Pitching it to Savard. Looking to Johansson. Puck is thrown to Sagan.
Cut. Might go the other way now.
Pressing on with it up the wing.
Pass cut!
Situation, you have to hit the net. Sometimes it's best just
save. Freezes play.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
The Blue Jackets with a clean win on the draw.
Columbus with possession in the defensive zone. Hanging on to it through center.
Right from the slot. Wonderful stuff.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
The stick broke on the shot.
The Stars in their own end in possession.
Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there. The Stars got that faceoff win, now what? Slid to Daly. Speeds right on goal. Glides across. Wrist shot, got a piece of that one.
And the puck taken hold of by Daly. Moving it on up the wing. Possession now on the pickup by Sagan.
Oh, here's a wrister. Waffle boarded.
Columbus with it in their own end. Directing that one to Hartnell.
Takes that one, an outstanding pass through center ice. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Passes to the slot, save. And he'll cover. Good job on the draw.
The Blue Jackets waiting back in their own end. And picked up now in the defensive zone by Hartnell. Still on his stick, that puck, as he travels through the neutral zone.
Centering pass. Score! Three in a row. Come on. This is Washington, named for the nation's first president, and for 40 years, the home of a much-loved NHL team. They are rocking the red here for the Capitals.
Hello, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro is coming up in just a moment, and I'm Mike Emery. When it comes to instructing players on where they need to be on the ice and all of that, it seems like an enormous job. How do you see it?
Well, I think players have to be flexible, Doc. I mean, you have a plan, you have a system in place, and the reason that you have a system is in case there are breakdowns, so players know exactly what you're trying to do. You not only have to worry about your job, but you also have to know what the responsibilities are of the other players on the ice. It is an important part of the game. There's a lot of teaching that goes on both off the ice and on the ice, and for teams that have success, they usually know how to defend, especially when they don't have the puck.
Washington's looking to have success here tonight. One way they can achieve that is by staying within their team structure. Play on their toes, play fast, and not being in between. Because when you play on your heels, you're not going to have the puck a lot.
Okay, so let's look at the starting goaltenders for the game. This man's in the goal crease tonight. He is always acrobatic. We can expect more of that tonight for the home team. Murray's in goal tonight. The coach's decision made with confidence for the Penguins. Opening faceoff is just seconds away. Likes the faceoff man for Washington, Crosby. At him for the Penguins. And we are underway. First period of action, and there'll be plenty of action between these two.